Yeah, so let's talk a little bit about Seaside. Last year was kind of when our business, I guess, started taking off in a way. And we had weddings and we did like small parties, like events and all that, but nothing like crazy. And I reach out to Mike, who's the director of the Seaside tournament, and I'm like, hey, do you guys need a video for the Seaside tournament? They're like, yeah, we would love to have one. But then a month goes by, he's not replying to me, and there was like the SFA volleyball tournament. And there was that happening, and I'm like, the Seaside event's like 2 weeks from now. I'm probably not gonna get it. So I was a little bit bummed out, but then he calls me, he's like, yeah, we're on. And I was like super excited. But the funny thing is, I was actually supposed to play in that tournament. So I already registered with Edward, who was my partner. We were in double A, we were playing. And I come, I'm like with shorts, I'm ready to play. But then I gotta change into like, my jeans to film and all that. So I was like going back and forth, filming, editing, filming, shooting, doing everything.
Yeah.
And it was just like
I
crazy,
was
man.
exhausted crying.
We won our first game in bracket, and we lost our second game. Third game goes like really close, and we lose and we're out of the tournament.
Ooh, okay.
So like on Saturday, I was like, honestly, it's okay that I lost because I get to film the rest
Yeah,
of
that
it,
was
so.